Jones returns to the courtroom tomorrow morning. Jones is the former Dixie Heights teacher and Bengal cheerleader, taking on the website TheDirty.com. She says the site claimed she had sex with Bengals players and had sexually transmitted diseases. In January, a judge declared a mistrial in this case after the jury was deadlocked. In a separate case, Jones admitted to having sex with a student. She and that student, Cody York, are now engaged.